In December of 2021, Kenny Pickett made national headlines when he faked a slide and continued running for a touchdown. NCAA officials were concerned for safety reasons and banned the move. The rule states anytime a ball carrier simulates or fakes a feet-first slide, the ball should be declared dead by the on-field officials at that point. It's known as the Kenny Picket rule because